Remember, he is the new mayor of Manchester, about all of this.